are, we need to make that more consistent from track to track.
You want to move it down a little bit, don't you?
I just want to make it the same.
Right.
At every racetrack.
Because every racetrack isn't the same, so therefore it makes it a little difficult.
But they should treat pit road the same.
Well, maybe they could, maybe they couldn't. You know, it might be geographically challenging. But I do like the fact that the 14 car held cervix every time. They held cervix.
No, don't ask him again. I'm going to go right
in
to the commercial.
In the spirit of Wimbledon, they held cervix every time.
Stop it. When we come back, assuming we will, more looks and angles of the Kyle Busch.
I wonder why they don't watch the show.
Yeah, they will now.
We'll find out if anybody's watching now.
Oh, look at Rutledge. He's a wacky Uncle Sam. We'll put the weekend in focus again.
The Greatest Pit Crew has been presented by GEICO, where 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.